be Helen. What else are we hiding in here? A credit chip. Handy for storing off-the-grid currency. Wedding tattoo on his left hand. This could help me find the woman I'm looking for. Lousy ink. Probably got him in prison. Some strange looking hair. Not human. Not animal. The cutting pattern matches the one from previous victim.
Synchrazine collected. Synchrazine refilled.
Yes.
Synchrazine injected. Strain level decreased.
Specialize in augmentation. To go beyond our limits. To realize our true potential. To usher in a new era. Big words. Some would say it's all about improving the patient's quality of life. Some need to think bigger than that. Our true goal should be to improve all of mankind. Each subject, a step towards that goal. By subject, do you mean patient? What else would I mean? Or were you being clever about my alleged lack of empathy?
tissue inflammation. It's rejecting the implant.
Connected for 16 minutes and 43 seconds, real time.
16 minutes? Am I losing it? Already scanned. Focus down. Try to remember.
Warning. Abnormal genetic structure detected.
This blood doesn't match the victim. Calibrated trace.
Calibrating now. Calibration complete. Trace established.
Bingo. Yes.
Single scene injected. Strain level decreased.
Credit chips, just like the one in Helen's apartment. Except these aren't empty. Surgeon's license revoked. But that didn't stop him, did it?
Thank you.
snake-headed cane. Probably the victims.
Synchrazine refilled.
Harsh pills. Not really trendy out here.
Synchrosine collected. Synchrosine collected. Synchrosine collected.
Daniel.
Hey, PD. I need to ask you some questions.
Shh. Keep your voice down. He'll hear you.
Who will?
The one of many shapes. We don't speak his name.
Does he live around here?
Below. He lurks below. Only comes out to hunt.
How do I find him?
You don't. He finds you. He always gets his prey.
What are you talking about?
No! I've already said too much!
I won't let him hurt you if you work with me.
I can't! I'm sorry! He'll know!
How?
He's coming! He's coming!
Forest.
Owens. What the hell are you, anyway? Time to get some answers. Setting up a crime scene.
Voice recorder module malfunction.
To hell with it. Lucky me. The neural implant's still functional. Mostly. God knows why you fucking kill people. But I want my fucking son back.
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country girl, the prettiest creature who was ever seen.
Something's not right. Just look at it. I don't have time for this.
Not now, Victor. Mommy needs to rest. Go and play, okay?
Victor! Victor!
He had cut only a few strokes when he saw the red cap shining through. He cut a little more, and the girl jumped out and cried. Oh, I was so frightened. It was so dark inside.
Mommy, why did the wolf have to die?
Yeah. What's wrong with his legs?
What a little freak!
Fucking step. Hey, Gimp. Fucking freak. Get out of here.
Victor.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
Yes. You're on the right path. We're almost done. There's no other way.
Come, Victor. Dinner is ready.
I don't like it.
Please, you need to eat. Come on, eat. Eat.
Eat. Hurry! Your prey's getting away!
Thank you. Yes. That's it.
Jesus, this is hopeless.
Now's your chance. Hurry.
First thing in the morning.
And risk partial to complete paralysis? Great idea, Dad.
Damn it. And he did that? Why? Just to spite me? I told you to stay out of the stacks.
I'm better off there than I am
Stop yelling. You're only making it worse.
I'm making it worse? Look at him! It's grotesque! It's disgusting! Freak of nature is not my son!
Victor, please. Your father didn't mean it. We're just worried about you, that's all.
Leave me alone!
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain forest a brave little wolf, the fiercest creature who was ever seen.
Hello,
okay, Victor. Please, calm down.
Mommy?
Talk to him, Victor. I know there is still hope.
No, not like this. Jesus, this is hopeless. Look, he's at it again. You're embarrassing me.
We're in for another show.
Look at him.
Just give up already.
Oz just fucking sad.
No!
Look at him. Please, you need to.
You're not my son!
Once upon a time, there lived in a certain village a little country girl.
Congratulations. We're past the first phase of the treatment, and it looks promising. Your body is responding well to the genetic material.
Thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it.
Oh, that's all right. You'll thank me in a couple of weeks when the shift starts to occur. I'm sure you'll be pleased with the results.
So you see, while it is technically inoperable, this procedure can practically nullify the symptoms. I'm not going to lie, the treatment is invasive, but it is by far the best option.
Oh, thank you, Doctor. I can't tell you how much I appreciate it. Did you hear that, Dan? It should have been you.
Dad, I know what I'm doing.
What if you're wrong?
Well, what if I'm right? It's something I need to do. For once in your life, can't you just admit that you're wrong?
Better stay here. There might be some very nasty people.
Gets his prey. He's always out there, watching, waiting.
I'm right on your tail. So, Victor, is it? If I can find whatever hole you crawled out of, maybe I'll find some answers.